At the 2016 Academy Awards, the wait to hold the Golden Lady in his hands for Leonardo DiCaprio finally got over. The 41-year-old actor received his first Oscar for his character Hugh Gloss in the flick The Revenant. The actor, during his acceptance speech, addressed nature threats and said that the climate change is happening for real and none of us should take this planet for granted. Not only this was an emotional moment for DiCaprio, but also his Titanic co-star, Kate Winslet, was seen crying while he was accepting the honor. Fighting for the same title were Eddie Redmayne for The Danish Girl, Michael Fassbender for Steve Jobs, Matt Damon for The Martian and Bryan Cranston for Trumbo. This was DiCaprio's fifth Oscar nomination. On the other hand, Brie Larson has also won the 2016 Best Actress Oscars for her role in the film Room. This was Larson's first nomination at the Academy Awards. In the Lenny Abrahamson directorial, Larson plays a woman kidnapped and forced to raise her child in a single room. It is the adaptation of the best-selling novel by Emma Donoghue. Fighting for the same title were Cate Blanchett for Carol, Jennifer Lawrence Joy, Charlotte Rampling for 45 Years, and Saoirse Ronan for Brooklyn. The 88th Academy Awards took place on February 28 at Los Angeles Dolby Theatre.